Keeping aside their professional problems, once upon a time couple Anushka Sharma and Ranveer Singh are all set to sizzle together on screen in the movie Dil Dhadkane Do. The duo first appeared together in a successful film Band Baja Barat and then Ladies vs. Ricky Bell. If reports are to be believed, Anushka Sharma is to play love interest of Ranveer in the movie. This pairing is interesting given the fact the two were reportedly dating at one time. Ranveer Singh, who is reportedly dating Deepika Padukone, says that he shares a special chemistry with Anushka and is very excited and looking forward to work with her. Dil Dhadkane Do is directed by Zoya Akhtar and produced by Ritesh Sidwani. The film casts Ranveer Singh, Priyanka Chopra, Anushka Sharma, Farhan Akhtar, Shefali Shah and Anil Kapoor. Reportedly, Ranveer Singh and Priyanka Chopra will play siblings. The film is slated to release on the 5th of June 2015. Well, we're excited to see this hot pair once again. What about you? Like this video, write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.